In this video, we will learn how we can easily enable the site search settings on our website. Here you can see that we can easily check the indexing of the site, or we can re-index it. We can also do other settings so that our content is easily available for search engines. For that, go to configuration, click on it. Here you can see the submenus are visible. Click on search and metadata. Click on search pages. So here are the settings for your indexing for your search pages, so that it is visible on search engines. Here you can see the first one is indexing your site. Here you can see right now the site has been by default indexed. If you want to re-index it, you can click on re-index. The next one is indexing total. It means that number of items to index per cron run. If you will run your cron, it will index the first 100 items. If you will click on re-index site, it will first re-index the first 100 items. So what is a cron? Cron is basically a time-based task scheduler. If you will set its settings, so you don't need to do anything. It will by default do its setting on its own and will enable the indexing of first 100 items here. Here you can see the next one is default indexing settings. Here you can see you can change the settings that minimum word length to index is 3. So if your word is 3 and more than 3, it will automatically index it. And let's say if you want to go for any other language like Chinese, Japanese and Korean, which is also known as CJK. So for that, you can change the settings that less than 3 words can also be included. The next one is logging. If you want to go for log searching, you can enable it, but it is said that the default setting is fine. That is, we won't go for log searches. Next one is search pages. Here you can go for the search pages. You can select the page type. If you want to add any search page, any content or user, you can easily add it. But by default, you can see that both the types are enabled here. Here you can check with the URLs, and we want both of them. Let's say we have multiple users on our website. We also want those to get indexed for our website. That is good for our website, even when we have enabled content. So in this video, we learned how we can enable the search settings so that we can easily rank our website on search engine. We also learned what is re-indexing and how we can re-index our website. Thank you for watching.